I guess what would you like from Aaron today, just in terms of what she was able to do with the pitching?
Yeah, what did I like?
Yeah.
I mean, I just like how she attacks hitters, and she's just so competitive out there. And I mean, I've said that, you know, day in and day out. She's just such a competitor, and you know, we're throwing her a lot of innings, and you know, and some days she's sharper than others, but every day she's going to give you a fight, and she's going to go out there and attack hitters. And and I think our defense kind of plays behind that. You know, you have this, she's a tone setter, and so our defense plays behind that tone. And so if you have anyone that brings that demeanor to the circle, then it's really hard to match that, you know, whether she has all her stuff or not.
Mm-hmm. Just kind of speaking towards that, said she was struggling a little bit with the curveball, obviously high expectations for her. How do you kind of quell that a little bit and kind of make sure she kind of gets in her groove?
Yeah, I mean, I think we talk to our kids all the time about being able to have a secondary pitch, or you know, if you're not getting if that's getting taken away by an umpire, or you know, you're not getting something to feel great, like you got to have a second and third pitch on a way that you get a hitter out. And I think that I kind of like whenever they're not, you know, feeling like they can deal their number one pitch, because that's only going to grow them as a player. And and as long as we embrace that challenge and don't let it fluster us, then it'll really help us late in the season.
Gotcha. And I guess just overall with Aaron kind of getting the walk off her first, I guess what was that like? Just kind of see her get some at bats and then obviously kind of succeed.
Yeah, I mean, last year she hit a lot for us, yeah. Right? And we had her always pitching and hitting, and our lineup is just pretty potent right now. So we're just very strategic of when we hit her, and so today it matched up where we could hit her and pitch her, and it always helps when Morgan is the one in relief because she can hit as well. And for her to get into some balls was fun. Like Aaron's been swinging it, she's had a great spring swinging it, we just can swing. And so whenever it gets to be her moment, she understands that her in the circle is the most important place for her, for us, and then anytime we can get her to hit, then we will. So it was fun for her to get some at bats and to come through.
I think we just stayed calm and we just like played the game and had fun. We've been working a lot on hitting an off-speed pitch, so it was like really exciting to see our team produce in that way. And we did good taking pitches that we didn't want to hit, so we just hit strikes and hit them well.
What's the challenge of playing midweek?
Probably just that it's out of our comfort zone, I guess. I don't know, it's like out of our routine, but it's not really a challenge for us because we're excited to play. We'd rather play than practice, so we were excited to come out today.
You know, obviously you were talking about getting the hits and obviously kind of seeing strikes and all that. Do you kind of feel like it's contagious once one girl kind of gets a hit, like everyone else just kind of wants to follow through?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I think it just boosts our confidence too. Like, oh, if she can do it, I can do it too. And we get rowdy in the dugout, so it's just a lot of fun.
Aaron said she struggled a little bit with a curveball. Did you kind of see that, and when did you kind of feel like she kind of got in her rhythm?
I didn't really see. I mean, Aaron doesn't really struggle to me. Yeah. I mean, Aaron just does well, and she kind of stays at a constant pace, so it's easy to be behind her and pick her up. And she has so many tools that she can just throw whatever she wants to throw.
So I know you've obviously probably hit a couple walk-offs in your career, or maybe you haven't, but I guess what was it like just to watch her kind of get a walk-off for her first time?
It was exciting, especially a grand slam. Like, that's really fun, so I'm happy for her. We'll probably celebrate with some Coke tonight. She loves Coke and Kit Kats, so.